make some motherfucking noise. I can't hear you. I said make some motherfucking noise, yeah? Louder. Louder. Hey, yo. We've been having so much motherfucking fun over here, we realize we've been having way too much fun over here with y'all, London. A lot of motherfucking fun over here. Make some noise, y'all.
So ready. I'm not about to stand up here and use this fucking stage for some kind of a platform to be all political and shit.
But.
And I don't want to cause any controversy, so I won't say no names. But this motherfucker, Donald Trump, I can't stand! So, before we get into this next song, ready? We would like to request something of you. When I say fuck, you say Trump! Fuck!
Trump!
When I say fuck, you say Trump.
Fuck
Trump.
Cause he's got our country fucked up in America.
We love you. How many people are proud to be citizens in this beautiful country of ours? The stripes and the stars for the rights that men have died for to protect. The women and men who have broke their necks for the freedom.
I saw where it's tough.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact belief. It's like a fucking army marching in back of me. So many lives I touch, so much anger, aim in no particular direction. Just praise and praise. It's straight through your radio waves that plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Bleaching my head
with some peroxide,
reaching for a t-shirt to wear. Then I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this. How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office. Congress keep telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm building it, shoving shit on my life, and now I'm dropping it. I go to TRL.